Hello. It's a bit of a later stream today. 11 minutes of starting soon because we're sitting here trying to make ourselves a bowl of cereal and fold our laundry because we couldn't leave it on the bed. It looks too messy. Also didn't feel like leaving it to deal with after work because I feel like by then I probably wouldn't want to do it then either. It'd end up on the floor. Razor Central has an update. Fuck it, update. Oh, this might fuck with my camera for a moment. If it does fuck up on stream. Apologies. Well, it updates that. Let's see what to play right now. It's Friday, so the weekly hasn't reset yet. I could play some Shatterline. Stream that for the first time. Ooh. I forgot to change the message before I started. That's fine. Category. Line. Okay.
From the oil. Narve. To see.
Fuck my mouse though. Found it. Close. Thanks. Considering I've already played the intro, thought I'd let y'all watch that. Let's see, who do we want to try out this time? So, I've tried two people, well, technically three. This is, your intro character. Played him in a, co-op kind of expedition. And then, who the fuck else did I play? Wow. First time playing, I played a lot. One moment. The fuck? Apologies. First time playing, we played a little healer. Well, a lovely healer. As you can see, hearts. Oh, we might have played... You know, intro we played her. But we had a nade instead of a, So I guess intro is just a random character, because they had, the minigun, but had a grenade launcher. Nonetheless. Co-op campaign. Oh, I probably should do that at some point. I don't really feel like playing PvP right now, though. I don't know all the characters like that. Count's only level 6. Shadowlands, one of the newer games I've recently started. I was debating between this and Gotham Knights for today's stream. There it is. We'll play a more, push front character. Seems they switched. Oh, they're currently multi-switching. Trying to decide. Options. Not what I want. I think I had it set up. Yeah, ultimate's 5. Ability 1 is 4. We have F. That doesn't sound like it's in game. It is. Okay, I was just bugged, I guess. The little beep 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 sounded off. We don't have a third, and that's what we're waiting for. I guess if we don't have a third in 3 minutes, we'll start. Less hair in my face, still hair in my face though. But whatever. Not in my eyes now. Well, 2023 is August, right? Or is it spring? Fuck, am I dumb? When is fall 2023 for college? Autumn. First day, no, bitch. First day of autumn falls on September 23rd, because that's what I'm asking for when I said for college. Oh, why am I starting mid fucking? Oh, never mind. Fucking flashbang. Oh. That helped. You're telling me I can't climb this? Has exoframe so I could kick shit a bit harder. Also game, fuck your exoframe. Take a nade. Fuck you. Good job. Can I throw my nade? Thank you. Oh. Dude, the fact that dude's still up there is annoying as fuck. Oh, now you see me. Two of you are dead. Okay. above our healer, barely using her fucking medkits. I'm being hit by fucking missiles. Run, lady. Look at that. Not even the healer and pulling all the reses. Bunker. Accidentally fucking killed myself. Not you sliding on me. Must have held her in this. I wonder if that's true. It's not like her name's right there. Oh, forgot. Recon class bounded. Love nades. Dislike y'all. Fuck you. If I take him out with me, it's okay. Are you in the... Oh fuck, I need ammo. Please get this off. I got it off. Just died in the fucking process. How are you supposed to res me if I'm in the fucking... Can't res me. You can res me. No, you can't. Oh, you can. This is such an interesting fucking thing. Interesting concept of, oh, you died by the box, so let's put you in the box. Alright, I already know the drill here. Oh, he's not the EXO dude. That sucks. Okay. Yeah, get rid of big dude immediately. Cool. Big dude down. Means we could work. Okay. If I can't see, neither can you. Works for me. That's... Oh, double explosion. You're about to be sniped to death. Dumbass. Not you immediately dying. Where am I? I can't see shit. Oh, hello. Try this again. Oh fuck. Oh holy fuck. How am I alive? I don't know, but I am, so I'm gonna keep running. Oh yeah. Fuck you. Is there a skip button? One death each. 21 precision. 4 reses. 11 reses! Goddamn. Not the fucking lag on my cam during the cutscene. Get me to Emos. Follow the Do the smart thing. Boom. Hate that. Alright. Let's make some booms. If I'm gonna die, all of you are dying with me. Close enough to the heal field, too, that it... Oh, never mind, it dissipated. Ah, just a little off. What the fuck? Oh. GG. Glass Hounds took the cake. Fucking glass hounds, dude. Run away. What'd I even die by? I wasn't even near it anymore. I dropped it over there in the corner. Whatever. That was big bait. piss off, leave me alone. He's up. He's behind me. I'm gonna die. Please stop chasing me. Why? What is your obsession with me? Two-phasing this thing is a fucking wonder. Fucking, pretty sure first time I did this, it took us like fucking 3-4 phases. Nice. What time is it? 6:32? Flammable kill. Field medic. Collateral kill is nice. 13 triple kills. Gotta love that. Locked to eighth. Don't know what the fuck that is. Unlocked to ACOG's nice. Ooh. an attack vest. Nice indeed. Fuck it, why not? Now we have a gun hanging off our gun. FDA approved. I just got off ugly. I did not want to equip it. Get off. Sure. Don't have any of that, so co-op details. Play episodes in a randomized order. Oh, in a randomized order, that's why I played the first mission twice. That doesn't even make sense. Place election of short co-op missions in random order. Revisit the iconic locations episode from the episodes. Objectives, push 10 to 15. All these take unknown, apparently. And these take fucking 30 to 45 minutes. And we have weekly events, which take also 30 to 45 minutes. Damn. Some fucked up modifiers. I could get a Christmas present. Get one of these 24 items. That's lovely. Weapon skins, operative paints. Fuck is that? Lovely. This dude not isn't a fucking jack off. Don't mind meeting new people, and I don't care that he's working third. But if I get hit with another fucking dude who doesn't do shit, I'm gonna be annoyed. See, the fact that this costs 3k, almost all my points for that, is stupid as well. Not buying premium currency. It's for you. I haven't even used you yet. But sure. versus we'll play TDM because I don't feel like figuring out the rest of these right now. Round limit, time per round. Oh, wait, wrong thing. Score limit, 10 minutes. Sure. Play. For playing that, let's. Yes. Play this dude, I guess. I haven't played him either. I wonder if you weren't earn XP in this, like, towards your weapons and characters. Probably uses the same set of people. That's that. Oh, I don't even have all the characters for fucking... Oh, no, they're just all taken already. Jesus. Alright, guess we're playing this dude. Fine by me. I haven't played him yet either. Oh. Just popped up next to me. Saw my teammate do a 360. The fuck? Oh, there's two of them in here. Dude, I'm definitely not ready for fucking PvP. What the fuck? Can't see shit anywhere. Love that. My first kill. Oh, that's my bot. I'm about to die. I got killed by myself. He was using a different weapon. Oh, I forgot my drone could have just healed me just then. Sad. Damn it. Man just got turned into an egg roll. I mean, I'm getting some kills, not many. Our whole team's getting fucking slaughtered over here. Can't see shit. Just fucking double shot me? F. Almost full health. Actually, I think I was full health. Fuck you. Just spawned, but okay. Gotta love it. Oh, he killed me. Oh, you barely get shit for this unless you get a lot of kills. As hectic as TDM is, it's probably the fucking best way to play each character. MVP status earned. I earned MVP? When and how? No. Fuck it. Oh, fuck. Fuck is this? I don't know what to do with this now that I'm holding it. Nice. Let's see how far I kick this as XO. Well, not much farther than I thought. Hello. There we go. Doesn't mean shit if you're literally one shot, dude. Just quite annoying. I don't know how this fucking ult works, if I'm being honest. Hold up. Oh. Fuck. I didn't even see him back there. Oh, because I was looking that way. Locked off. Why the fuck are you just camping up in the corner like that? Dead. I got one. The fuck? What was that? Thank you. That fucking explosive barrel. Interesting. Just skip through everything. Leave. Orange gloves, yay. What do I get for you? Green suit. Sure. I need to start using that shotgun more. Rafting. Find out what we get. Yay. Don't even have this weapon. I don't know, this...
like it.
It's not a game I'd play continuously like that, it feels like. Alright, so, played some Shatterline, now, still need to play her, played everyone else, oh, still need to play him. Looks like you fell from space. Anyways, I won't quit out here. Let's see, it's 6:58. What to do? Take these off for a second. I'm a fucking... I'm gonna go throw something in the microwave. I'll be right back. You get to listen to Spotify whenever it decides to play. Two things. One, I'm back. Hello. I don't know what we're going to play yet, but food. We have, Italian herb chicken. We got our mail. Wash two dishes. Napkin. Hydrate. Not just me. You got, you fucks too. Eat something, drink something. Don't care how much or how little, but do it. Take care of yourself. Or else. Anyways. You know the drill. Be happy. Well, don't be happy if you're not happy. I'm not fucking telling you to deny your feelings. But do small things you enjoy. If you want to draw, fucking draw. I don't care what other people say, if you're good at it or not. Open mail shittily and somehow get it without ripping your mail in half. Enjoy it. What is this? Parmesan, blah, 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 da, da, da. Shit I don't care about. More shit I don't care about. Yeah, this has nothing to do with anything I actually care about. No, I'll go in the trash later. Oh. There we go. That one ripped a bit nicer. Statement of accounts. I have everything electronic. I don't know why it does this, but whatever. Same thing. Same thing. Hello. How you doing? I told you I fixed it. And I meant it. What you doing? Just get home or something? I just got off of Shatterline, which is a game on Steam that's also free. It's a nice game, and we'd probably play it. You definitely wouldn't play it, not competitively, but consistently. There's only so much you can do, and it feels quite repetitive after a while, in my opinion. Only played it twice now. Jesus fuck, played PvP for the first time today and was like, yep, nope, not ready for that. And then played a second match and was like, oh, well, guess I am ready for that. Here's a little messy in the front, but it's up in a little loop. I don't know how well you could see that from the... Oh, you could see it quite well, actually. You have a... Italian herb chicken, so it says, but it looks like just white grilled chicken. Trickin'? Trickin'. Anyways, some white herb chicken with some fucking... Or white grilled chicken with some herbs and some vegetables and some rice. Green bean peas things. Yeah. I don't entirely remember. Green pea sticks? That's not it. Whatever these things are. Green beans? Are these called green beans? I'm fucking dumb. They're quite good. I was supposed to work out before work today, but that didn't work out, so we're gonna work out after work today instead. What is this? Thanks for telling everybody in my Discord that I'm live. An hour and 30 minutes into live. Like, you put it when I was on the Be Right Back screen, too. Like, a little slow today, aren't you, Ishba? Nonetheless, the bot still works. At least I know it didn't break. What are you doing? Ghost is currently... AFK on Apex Legends. You're currently not on anything. Or at least... No, it says you're playing Apex as well. Are we not friends on Steam? I don't think we are. No, we're not friends. No, nope, we are friends on Steam. You're just offline on Steam. Either your preferences are, or you actually are. I don't know. I don't really care that much. But was just curious. Anyways. I don't even know if you're still in chat. If you are, pick a game for me. Not specifically the game, but top of desktop or bottom. Hello again. Use channel redemption for this one. Use sound alerts for 0 bits on the other one. The only reason I had one of them say 0, or I think I have 2 that are 0 bits, I don't remember, is because it's just this fucking high, pretty much. I feel like that should be free. If you're saying other shit, or like using the fucking air horn, that's through a... sound as much as I fucking didn't want to have some really loud thing, and it's in there. But, nonetheless, hello, hello. Top of desktop, bottom of desktop, or middle. Well, actually, no, just top or bottom. One's higher than the other, and we'll do it off of that. There's 2 games, I haven't even opened yet, and you're gonna pick which one I open. Technically speaking, I could make it interactive. Where's... Oh, that's alright. What is this? Oh, no. Close. Fuck off. There it is. Typing like this because my fucking food's in front of my keyboard. Circle. Ta-da, there's a poll for people to vote on. There's only one person viewing my shit right now, but it's there. AKA, it's just so that I could use the thing. It has a 5-minute timer. It's going to be however long this song plays, which is 3 minutes. The dark cloud. Fuck. The point of me playing music was so that way I could eat whenever you're singing the song. No one's voted. Oh no. Man really popped in, said hi, and then dipped. And then came back, said hi again, and then dipped. Oh, interesting. All right. I see. Don't know what that says, don't want it. The fuck is this? Ew. There's like blue cheese on my fucking chicken. I get it came with sauce on it. I thought it was like... not fucking blue cheese. I don't know the song, kind of like it though. Correction. I like the lyrics. I don't necessarily care for the song itself. The beat's also kind of nice, but like... I don't know, I'll be... like, I like that section. I don't like that it goes from that to singing. Okay, I'm tired of the song. Repetitive songs are the bane of my fucking existence sometimes. Because I'm like, oh, cool. Heard this lyric 6 times now. I think I'm over it. That's not what I wanted. Oh, I did that on time. Fuck yeah. Well, the poll ended and no one voted, so. Lovely. Can't delete poll. Do you mean? Whatever. There are so many fucking things in here. Oh, that's disgusting, seeing the delay. Oh, I thought I as well. Okay. Holy shit, big stretch. Fuck it. We're choosing a game because the poll didn't go well. Pause it because we're opening a new game. It just took a while to pause. We use mod IO to support generated content in game by clicking on agree. You agree to mod IO terms and use Bob. Fairfax remake and various things. Anyways, I'm gonna click no and cancel for now. I don't know. Ready or not, here we come. Volume 1. SWAT or not. Classical music in lobby. Working on fix. The fuck is that? Oh, it's a headpiece. It's an operational headpiece. Does it work? Worked. Replacement for vanilla NVGs. What's this? Prince AI. Add armor slots. Functional. Screaming anime chick. So for voice overhaul mod. Gear change, shield change. Super A Club? Fuck. Three-story nightclub was attacked by 10 terrorists. The band Statistic Feelings was about to play when the attack began. Reports of many downed civvies resulted calling your attack team to defuse the situation. You feel a drip of sweat dripping down the side of your balaclava. You keep repeating the same task in your head. Prevent as many civilian deaths as possible. Apprehend and dispose of shooters if there are explosives demand. So then you exit the Bearcat and begin the mission. New areas. Incapitated civvies and body piles. Rework sound system. Rain. Detail pass. Such as civvies running out, phones going off, better visuals, particles, smoke, sparks, destroyed electronics. Interactable, breakable drinks, cave machines vending. Random suspect spawns, total 15. For those who want to love, increase suspect gameplay. Brief menu, open a metal, file credits, layout. That's actually interesting. Overwhelmingly positive at 97. There's 3 dislikes. It was last updated 19 hours ago. It has 8,758 downloads and enough people to subscribe to fucking make my subscriber count non-existent, even though it's only 1 right now, nonetheless. That's actually cool. Basically, being subscribed would probably just tell you whenever it's updated and such. So you could be like, oh, cool. Exit mod man. Options. View refresh rate? Max. Next up. Full screen, all score, show FPS? Sure. I don't know where. Oh, it's right there. Chat. Static reload icon. Compass. Oh, thanks. I don't really care about that being on, but fuck it, we'll leave it on. Graphics. Epics. Top. Windowed full screen. No, just normal full screen. 1080 field of view. 120. Field of view may cause visual artifacts. Do like 96. NVG, green phosphorus or white phosphorus green? Apply. That's under simple, it's under advanced. Oh, specifications. Frame limit, non-existent. VSync off. Game, English. Oh, we were on that already. Movement, WASD, left, da 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 da. Lean left Q, lean right E. Alright. Free lean. Left alt. Let's hold, let's toggle, free load caps. Equipment. 1 and 2, quick grenade, tactical device. Long tactical. Miscellaneous. That's a lot of things. Equipped. Zip. Cuffs. N for night vision. We'll swap that. F3 is currently bound to 2. We'll cancel. Toolbud. What would that be under interaction? Nope. Teamwork. Miscellaneous. Page down is vote no. Oh, that's sad, because page down on my thing is to change to just chatting. Can I do shift end? Okay. Not what I wanted. I wanted. Can I just? Oh, yeah, it does work. Okay. So end works there. Delete is currently down to hold low ready. This may cut. Oh, fuck. Oh! It's page up and page down without shift. Never mind, we're good. Multiplayer menu. Left. The fuck do. Left and right click, I guess. But it's because it's loc. Or players, it's when I'd be dead. Escape is pause menu. Teamwork. Yes, right mouse bound, left mouse bound. Secondary sight is P. Canted sight is O. I believe that's O. Yeah, okay. Toggle ADS, ew. Non-existent, cool. Quick throw, G. Yeah, I'll keep that. Interact, yell for compliance. F. Interact or you'll have them switch, we'll just leave it. Double bound, melee B, sure. Fire select X. Don't necessarily like that, but we'll keep. Ammo types, nice. Reload or check mag. Reload, fast reload. Oh, interesting. So if we have reload and that, and then we'll see. Change fast reload to T. That's currently my team view camera. Don't even know what that is. Mag check. Hold the ready is delete. I don't even know what the fuck that means. Toggle? Why is there a hold and a toggle for low ready? And F3 is to toggle HUD. Equipment. Chem light. Drop chem light. There's so many things in here. What the fuck? Night vision. And TMB2. Double clicking tab, I'm guessing. Multi-tool pepper spray, 8. Tablet 7, C2. Equip C2, number 6. Wedge, 4, 5. 4, breaching shotgun. Opti-1? What the fuck is Opti-1? Flashbang, CS gas, stinger. Those are numbers 1 through 9. But these are 1 through 6. This is numlock 1 through 9. Well, that makes this awkward because I kind of don't have that on my keyboard. Audio max. Microphone gain. Hello. I don't know how that would change anything. Input device. Definitely not my fucking camera. Exit. That man still didn't get on anything. Play. Public library? Dude, what is wrong with my brain? I'm gonna go, toss this plate. I'll be right back. And we'll, try a single player mission real quick.
Throw it on the floor, bro.
Now that I've messed with settings and done my dumb stuff, welcome to Ready or Not, a game we've never fucking played before and has way too many keys. Single player. Get right into it. Ask how much earlier is early. We have legs and actual feet. F to turn on. Nope, don't care. There's missions everywhere. Rating red if we... I don't know the ratings. Why do we have bullet casings on the floor? Turns fucking black and white over there. Who are you? Random police officer? Can I not go in there? Nope, okay. The fuck? Stressed. Training grounds. Dummy water supply thing. Am I just in coffee? Green tea. Oh. No, I still want my green tea. Not lemon. There we go. I just put in 2 coins, you piece of shit. Give me my green tea. Are you broken? Oh, there we go. I don't think that's how green tea is supposed to look. Definitely no way I just finished that like that. Can I leave? No. Above training room. I don't think that's how you lean on a bar, sir. And I'm pretty sure you're supposed to be smoking right now, but there's nothing in your hand. Anyways, that's a big-ass camera. Let's continue on our way. Alright. In here, can I throw it? Oh, okay. C2. C2, not C4. 5. The fuck is this? Don't know. 6. Cuffs. Okay. Plastic. Firing range. Very broken. All right. Probably shouldn't use that here anyways. Alright, so we have normal reload. Quick reload. The mag stays there, and we can pick it back up. Why does it say AP? And I. Okay, cool. Pick that back up. Clean. Over to refill. Check mags. Okay, cool. Performance content graphics are subject to change. Ready or not, early access. Less lethal training? That's not less lethal. That's lockpick. Less lethal training. I probably could have done that in a less violent way. For sure, pepper spray was one of the options. Only thing is, I don't have... Oh, there it is, equipment. Pepper spray. Change to zero. See if I get me my pepper spray now. Nope. Okay. Get down. Damn. That's a nice bullet graze. Anyways. Ooh. More weapons. Oh, I forgot. Lean.
Lean.
Oh, what the fuck? What's up, bitch?
Lean.
I'm leaning. Can I? Oh, I can move while I lean. Okay. Shut. Said O is to camp my weapon. Okay. I wanna They're flashed. Oh, fuck. Now I'm flashed. Oh, it actually fucks with your controls. It's interesting. So, I think he's dead. Damn.
Do do do.
Oh. Okay. Not entirely. Mirror gun. Oh, that's what that is. Look under doors and around corners. Cool. Long tactical, short tactical, DLC exclusive. Alright. I'll keep everything as is for now, I guess. Who are you? Also modify loadout. Can I shoot you? No. Let's go back over here. Crouch, crouch, crouch. Well, I didn't get rid of him yet. Not like he's dead or anything. I just voiced. I want to let me restrain you. Oh. Okay. Okay. Attach C2 to target. Run away. Alright, back upstairs we go. What the fuck? Oh, interesting. So I just don't know how this works. But it does, apparently. Alright, fuck it. Back upstairs. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright. See what's in the back room. Modify loadout. Change appearance. This is what we currently look. Get our current choices. He's locked. How do we have Judge King, Swan, Prescott, Ellie, and Alabama? Like, the fuck? And we have two variations. Oh, didn't mean to back. Never mind, I guess I did mean to back out, because that's all I'm allowed to do. Door back here, can't do anything. Nothing there. Okay, fuck it. Is there no, arcade suspects, raid, active shooter, bomb threat, hostage rescue? Oh, so each location has... not what I meant. Each location has... I can't do these here, but I could do that one here. Interesting. Just want to click on one of them. Fuck it. I was trying to randomly pick, but it wasn't working. Just selected the mission. This one, there, accept. Used. I'm not allowed to accept the mission. Oh. Okay. Back to where we were going, I guess. I'm just dumb. Oh, hello. Hold on. I was clearing our backside and you already dropped a person. What the fuck? Oh. Damn, dude. Oh, forgot the alarm was on. Please don't. Oh, fucking Christ, this game. Obviously, that's not how that works. Move, please. Nope, you're being restrained this time. There's no reason you should have. Well then. King and Swan are... Okay. Good. Nothing there. All right. That's where we were. I don't know how you disabled it from that distance, but... What was that? Room's open. Fuck. Oh, I'm not trying to have him fall in. Really? Where's it red and blue? Those in, they're stacked up. Fuck. No, they blew up. How are you alive? But they said two of ours were dead. There's one body here. You're definitely alive right now. Hold up. Okay. One of ours? Nope. Everyone else is dead. Your bail kills. The problem is... No! What the fuck? Who did you just drop? First mission already lost 3 out of 4 of my people. So sad. Which room is this? Oh, this is his room. Back out. We're in there already. Main room closed. Oh, well, I was just trying to open the door. Do I need this? No. Do I want to try using it? Yes. Do we go downstairs? No, we don't. We do not go downstairs. Can I get a drink? Where do I have left to clear? I'm confused. Check that room. Same room. Locate rifle room in King. Find the rifle you use. Oh, and locate marked rifles in room Queen. Arrest 3 suspects at the scene. Failed. Locate music producer. And locate naval officer, sailor. Alright. I know her. We'll probably find the evidence for that. Is it your room? No, this is the naval officer's room. Don't like that he had his shit trapped. I don't think there was anything for us to... Yeah, okay. I'm gonna shot him. Music producer's house. I already have you bagged up. Hold LMB. Doesn't look like anything's in here. Not me kicking it open with the mirror gun still in my hand. Okay. So. If that's where the bullets are, where the fuck? Bullets, we have shattered window. Rifle should be here somewhere. There, not, I don't even know where you are. There it is. Room King. What else? Marksman and Room Queen. Sniper on the northern side of the building has killed 2 officers and injured 3 civilians. Locate the rifle room in Queen. northern side, and that one is eight civilians from hotel windows. I don't have a compass on, so I don't know which way is north. I'm assuming it'd be the veterans area. Yeah, definitely not in here. I thought there was a map up button. Probably collect that. This is our entry point. There are quite a few people in here, so this is room queen. It's there. Here it is. No. Fucking thanks. Anything else we have left? 6 out of 7 failed to arrest 3 suspects at the scene. No, we didn't. Mission rating. Sucks with suspects 7 out of 7. 2 evidence secured 9 out of 12. 3 out of 4 officers dead. Took 18 minutes and 32 seconds. In place. Right. Server admin, what the fuck? But main, I was ready or not. Okay, that actually seems like it would take some fucking skill. Plenty of fucking mods to mess around with. Some of these images are very just white. Saw 4 Faraday residents. May have to actually try some of these. But as of now, got like an hour left. With that hour, go start up one more game. And it will be our little outro for the day, I think. Anyways, user agreement. Scroll. A and D is to navigate. Enters to confirm. Accept. Logging in. Allow access. All right, let's see how our day is going to go. We are going to nose pass along with yellow. Do you think you could take on 4 nose passes? Considering yellow matches with the card, we'll say that it's a normal. Nose pass ram does 20 damage to HP. And has 90 HP each. Weakness is grass. It hunts without twitching a muscle by pulling in its prey with powerful magnetism, but sometimes it pulls natural enemies in close. Alright. This is who we're up against. Let's see who we got. Fire energy card, since that's not a Pokemon. To go with a quad stone, we have to pull till we get a Pokemon. Energy card. Oh. Thanks. First Pokemon we pulled is Lovabunny. Has 110 health, has smash kick, and double kick, where you could flip 2 coins. Attack does 100 damage for each head. Only problem with that is Nose Pass is a fighting type, which is Lopunny's weakness. So, 4 nose passes versus 1 Lopunny, which we have plus 4 cards, so we'll draw 4 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 greens, 2 reds. 2, 4, a skip, and a 5. How is this gonna work, you say? I don't fucking know. I just wanna do something, like, interesting and cool, and then now I'm kind of confusing myself. Very easy. It's demanding, but still good. Heroic experience with balance, but challenging. Ultimate test of combat mastery. Enemies are much more powerful and dangerous. What is life if you don't fucking play on the hardest difficulty? Enabled, anyone can join. Friends of friends can join. Only friends can join. No one can join. I'll leave it on pubs. Leave everything. Home. Accessibility options. Colorblind. Do they have Trinitopia? They do. What's off look like? Trinitopia. Subtitles only? Full caption on. Subtitles only. Text to speech. Huh? Text to be? Sprint activation. Tap or hold? Tap. Crouch is hold. Momentum ability. Widget. Scan environment, hold, movement smoothing, Mac, no. Trigger, effect sensitivity, aiming friction, leave the rest, I guess, for now. Strike, ranged attack. The fuck button, oh, Q. Dude, I was like, what is that? Anyways, we can charge. What the quad stone even do? You may use 4 quad stone cards at once. If you use 1 card, heal 10 damage from your active Pokemon. If you use 4 cards, heal all damage from each of your Pokemon. This effect works 1 time for 4 cards. Interesting. And then lightning and fire energy. is just the base energy. We only have two, which means we don't have enough to activate double kick. We'd only be able to use smash, which is smash kick. Whoa. And that's just 30 damage each. Concerning nose fast, that's 90 damage. That takes 3 attacks. It's minimum just 20. We're at 110, meaning it needs at least 5 attacks. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. We have 10 HP left. Using the Claw Stone, we'd have 20 HP, considering we only have one Claw Stone, meaning we'd be able to survive 6 attacks. There's 4 nose passes, 1 local bunny, 1 active card at a time. We're in a losing battle nonetheless, but we'll use skip to skip one of their turns, allowing us to get an extra attack in. The 4 and 5 cards, I don't entirely know what to do with. Actually, yes, I do. So, since it was a plus 4 colored card, choose a color based off the cards you have remaining. We'll draw back the skip for now, considering I'm making this bullshit roll up as we go. We got 4 colored cards, and we choose a color. Based off of the color, you have to start with that color, switch to whatever you have left. There might be cards you can't use. We're going to start with green. We'll use 5. This will allow us 5 smash kicks, since it only takes 3 to kill 1 nose pass. Now we're down to 3 nose passes with 30 damage in. Based off of that, it'll be their turn. They'll do damage. That will allow us 5 attacks left instead of 6, which in that case we'll use a green 4, allowing us 4 kicks. That will kill off that nose pass and drop down the next nose pass. And now we have 2 nose passes left. One of them is at full HP, one of them is at 30 HP. With that being said, it's their turn, they attack. We're down to 4 attacks before death, including the unused node stone, which allows us that 6 variable. We'll use red 4, which allows us to swap because the previous card was green 4. That allows us to kill off this nose pass and the next nose pass. We didn't even have to use the skip. Boom, game done. That's actually an interesting concept to how that would work. Considering we weren't ready to battle, I guess it's going to be a good day. So fucking stupid. General Bat Cycle. The Bat Cycle? You tell me we're on a bike? Not even a motorcycle? Anyways, defrag. I paused it for a second because I forgot to switch it. Now we'll continue. Oh, it skipped it? No, you can't skip it. Return to menu. Fuck. There we go. Did it. That snake whip thing is kind of cool. was a lot to take in. Marksman part speaks to me. Yeah, fuck it. Interesting, as office is the one place open. Hold on for a model at. Oh, so it has to be. Clear, 6 digits. I feel like there's more there than that, though. Weird. Giant spider thing? Eel? No, not eel. His legs. Shark. Squids. Crab thing. parts of Barry's crafting. Skin. Broken bones. I still feel like I could have unlocked that. Space to evade. Good night. Crouch, sneak up, Q to take down. Go to bed. Tab shift to perch. Oh, tab shift. Two. Good night. Point self. Stupid. And there's fucking hostages. Tab Z to use health packs. First, get the... We'll get rid of you first. I dislike you. Oh, fuck. Get out of the fire, please. Thanks. Tab. Nope, can't grab you. Okay. Go to sleep. Oh, that's definitely not the right direction. Thanks for that. So they have to be within a certain health. Throw it. Okay. Nope. You go to sleep, though. Okay, get it. Shut the fuck up, please. Oh, wrong button. Can't run over that. Big man. What the fuck? Heavy brakes. Holy shit. Holy, nope. I'm shooting you. Go to sleep. Nice. 1 out of 30. How do I reload? Oh, it reloads over time. Ta-da. If you're careful not to harm civilians, defeating GBD does not earn you XP for salvage. Pick your fights carefully, indicate locations you grapple to. Bonus objectives. Batcycle. Oh, it is a fucking motorcycle. Shift to do a wheelie. During time patrols, discover new clues, and kill unveil premeditated crimes for future nights. The track particular crime. Range attacks while driving. During patrols, interrogate to learn about other crime. Tap control to eject from that cycle. Listen closely. Marked interrogated. Tap Q. Face evade. Where are we going? Right there. Okay. Man's like, I gotta test this out. Alright, steer A and D. Control S is brake. S or space. Okay, so you have to have decent speed while going into drift anyways. Oh, I just full on just hit a civvy, but... Driving seems quite easy. Hey, bye-bye. Tutorial wheelie. Oh, to go over objects. Okay.
Do, 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 do.
What if I just... You know... Miss. Okay. While you're out. Off we go. A little too far. How the fuck do I... Okay. Ooh. You're following me? No. Thanks for that. Yes, because a dude driving into the corner of a building and disappearing all the time isn't suspicious. Has keypad, shows emblem of mask, places hand to scan, just boop. Fuck was the keypad for then? Discord chat, what's happening in here? Oh, it's not my Discord. Don't care. Hello. Why he huddled like that? Do 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 do. Oh no, let's find out. Redherd's like, can I just fucking go beat some people? Okay. Talk to you. Sorry. My fucking display was messed up on the side console. Or side monitor. Okay. Well, ability points can be used to unlock new shit. Got it. Only thing I can unlock is perfect evade. Time evade generates momentum, allows for perfect attack follow up. That's whenever it turns. As you continue, each hero can unlock momentum abilities. You momentum abilities too many to unlock. Okay. But can I not look at anything else through in here? Or is it just, yeah, it's just these. Momentum abilities. Hold up, that was clean as fuck. Skills, we have that, we don't have enough for anything else, but... Nice. And more... 30 or less. Marksman stuff, and veteran stuff. Now what? Exit go free. Cause I clicked shift instead of control when I went to eject earlier. I just had to walk over. It's like, oh, okay. Spaced throw. Oh. Okay. Tap. While falling to perform aerial attack. If smoke, hold F during combat to quickly escape. Target area with to collect unmarked target. Okay. 50 under. Two. Let's go over here. Hold E to view, regular person. Oh, and add first the case files. Challenges, momentum, basic training. Oh. That's pretty fucking cool. Okay, fuck it. Don't worry about that. Alright. Let's see. Let's close this one. Right there. Oh, okay. Just canceled. You're over there by yourself. These three are ganging up on you. Okay. Thought I'd change when it was about to go, but guess not. Okay. Definitely go to the side for that. Let's get a nice little reload going. I'm a what? Come here. Go. go to sleep. Oh, not the right one. See, we got stuff going on over there. How far? Okay. Let's go. Can't reach that far. Okay. Oh. Everything? Oh, there's shit going on over there. Fuck it. Let's go grab this data. Since I don't know how long it'll be till my ride gets here. Oh, what? Okay. And twee. Oh, not me fucking missing the button. Climb. Thanks. Just trying to go down. Might as well be full health while we're at it. Struggle here. Probably not get caught. Can't see me. I failed. Anyways. Oh, not me missing. I didn't want to fight y'all. Y'all started this. No, you don't. You can't shoot what you can't see. No, you're not. Thanks for the cover. You start it. I'm not used to the controls. And like, my pinkies starting to like lock up. I might have to try this on roller just to see if I find it more enjoyable. Probably won't. But let's go through the metal detector. That way. This thing will show us different ways in, I'm guessing. Nope. Tell me that doesn't tell him I'm here. Alright, let's see. Need an access card for that. We got weights up here. Mats. Vent. Can I use vent? Oh, there's an open vent. Thanks. Had the right idea, just wasn't looking in the right spot. I'm individually highlighting them. Oh, that's why. That's cool. Holding cells. All right, 1 second. Options. Controls. Crouch. Under. See how that works. Feels. Oh, yeah. Signal. That's just gonna say the same thing, right? Yeah. Oh, wait. Just open. My ride is currently on the way, so. Open that. Speed my way in here, open this checkpoint, boom. Shouldn't take him too long to get here. Well, that worked out well. All points go there. See if I could. It's inside or up top? Can't tell. Climb down, please. Thanks. All right. Down we go. I think it's in. Yep, right here. By doing this, we disable all cams. Get ourselves there. I mean, ooh, a chest. Scraps, it seems. If we could take out officers one at a time, that'd be great. Ah, get off the desk, please. Thanks. Not that one. Am I gonna have to check each of these individually? Yeah. Might be. Ooh. Check central computer. Check up top. And he's here. Alright, let's get our save point, and we'll head out. Why can't it just say alright, damn it? Alright. Anyways, save point's done. We're going to quit the desktop. Yes. And we're going to end stream here. Thank you for stopping by, and I hope you enjoyed. Shit, I'll probably play this when I get back. So, tune in next time.